Okay, it's noon. See my watch.
Let me start this. Here we go.
Alright.
Take out the parts. This is a strap. Don't need that. There's the box. Some more parts. Not very many. You're gonna need a rock to put some of this stuff on there. Circuit board. There's the circuit board. And I need all of the pieces. I need a long one here and a short one on this side. These up. Okay. Be a soldering test. Okay, close work glasses. Of course, the tip is loose. These off very flush. We're good. Resistors. Okay, yellow, purple, black.
Yellow, purple, black.
Hmm?
Maybe it's yellow, purple, brown.
No, yellow, purple, black is 47 ohms, R7.
Black, brown, or brown, sorry, brown, black, yellow. Brown, black, yellow is...
Okay, R6.
Is white. Why didn't you start? There's an hour. We'll take off 5 minutes because it's already five, right? All right. Put them in with the gold stripe always to the right. The direction of the resistors doesn't matter, but I'm a bit compulsive that way. These are yellow, purple, red. R10. R2. Oops. Now, soldering. Thank you.
Now, we cut these all off very flush. Push button. It's a pain in the ass because it's too tall, so I'm taking it down. Dip switch goes on up. These are really short, but they need to be clipped anyway. Buzzer. Thank you.
After I soldered the first joint, I checked to see if it's adjusted nicely. So I placed the right orientation. Soldered the joint. Two, three, four, five, six. Main switch. Main power switch. And that's it for the small components. So next, we're going to do the open log. Find here. Let's see if there's something. There it is. So for this, I need a pair of scissors. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay. My soldering iron died?
Why?
What's going on?
Clock's still running.
Into my soldering iron. No way. What's going on? Yeah. Guess there's just a bad contact in the soldering handle. Yeah, it's getting better now. That's better. Solder this one on both sides because it's a mechanical component. I think it's a distress. So I just solder both sides to get more support. Okay. Now I need file. Make sure it's turned off. Way more put all those in without soldering them. I'm going to put this on top. Any more talk? No, I won't run out of solder. Got a whole roll. Building this among yard workers, running mowers, and six. These are the two that go to the open log. 7.
7, 8,
send me back.
People forget to do the little two pins on this side. Don't forget the charge switch, CTS and ETS switch.
Okay. Stand off. No.
I'm just using an empty socket as a wrench. Tighten hand tight. Tell these are not Japanese nuts because they're rounded on both sides. Japanese nuts are only beveled on one side. Not sure why that's so. They also seem to start with
if you're going to build a big IG outdoors, I really recommend doing it in California. It's very nice. Mentioned the weather, right?
I'm gonna make it in an hour. The GPS. Nuts are definitely a fiddly bit. Not the quietest neighborhood, huh? Removing the plastic from the display. Not that I'm really able to explain over that noise, but first power on test. Except for the noise. Sorry. This phone tape is really not very aggressive. Yard people. Thank you. double check. One more screw. Thank you. that is a B Geigy in an hour. That is a B Geigy in under an hour. Oh. 1 hour.